All right, I've been busy. Slew is in, track base is assembled. Put some weights in there. Another successful 1592 high torque slew motor. All right, let's test it out. Very nice. It's meshing very well, very tight. Oh, baby.